Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to another English class. Guys, today is the second day of the week. So, today is Tuesday, okay? Tuesday, okay guys. And today we are going to continue with the vocabulary about related activities, okay? Las actividades que hacemos en el salón de clases o en la escuela, okay? Let's remember these activities. For example, color, colorear, excellent. Cut, recortar, excellent. Sing, cantar, good job, guys. Draw, dibujar, yes. Write, escribir, excellent. And paint. What is paint? Pintar. Good job, guys. Remember that there are some related activities, okay? And also, some related activities that you enjoy to do. And the others, more or less, okay? Cada uno tiene una o varias actividades que les gusta hacer, pero otras como que más o menos, como que no les llama la atención, okay? For example, Miss Itzel, I like draw, okay? A mí me gusta dibujar, but I don't like cut, ok, pero casi no me gusta recortar, yes, it's an example, ok, and do you remember that exists I like and I don't like, ok, I like es lo que me gusta, ¿verdad? It could be activities, it could be food, okay, and I don't like lo que casi no me gusta, ¿verdad? Excellent, guys. Okay, please open your student's book on page number 11, okay? Today, we are going to work on student's book page 11. And what do you look in this page? ¿Qué pueden ver en esta hoja? Okay, in this page we have Jimmy and Kelly, right? And friends about Jimmy and Kelly, okay? Y amigos sobre Jimmy y Kelly. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, he is Jimmy. She is Kelly. He is Robert, and she is Emma, okay? And what do you do, guys? Trace, draw, and color. Each one are to do some activities, okay? Some related activities. For example, Jimmy is singing. Jimmy está cantando, yes. Kelly is writing. ¿Qué está haciendo? Escribiendo, yes. Robert is cutting, yes. Está recortando, excellent. And Emma is painting, ok. Emma está pintando, ok. Listen instructions, ok. Okay, guys, please, with your colors, trace the circles and the lines, okay? Vamos a trazar los círculos y las líneas. There are some balloons, okay? Aquí tenemos unos globos, okay? And below to the pictures, you have some future faces, okay? Ustedes tienen como que un dibujo facial Y tenemos 1, 2, 3, 4, ok. You are there. Ustedes están aquí, ok. And I need that you draw a happy face to the actions that you like to do, ok. And sad face to the actions that you don't like to do, ok. Vamos a dibujar una carita feliz a las acciones que a ustedes les guste hacer y una carita triste a las que no les guste hacer. For example, Marion. If Marion likes sing, si a Marion le gusta cantar, so Marion draw a happy face, okay? But if Marion don't like cook, draw a sad face, okay? But it's okay if you enjoy or if you like all the activities, yes. También está bien si les gusta hacer todas las actividades, está correcto, chicos. Todos pueden tener happy face, okay, guys? Remember, trace the circles or trace the balloons with colors and draw happy face if you like to do the things or sad face if you don't like, okay? And remember, draw your hair, ¿sale chicos? Y también recuerden dibujar su cabellito, okay guys? Thank you guys, enjoy the activity, enjoy the day, and see you tomorrow by Zoom. Thank you guys and have a nice day. Bye guys.